Hello everyone, my name is Arohi and welcome to my channel. So guys, in my today's video, I'm going to share with you the groundbreaking release of DeciLM 6P, which is the latest innovation in the world of large language models. And this model is brought to us by Deci. So large language models are getting better and better thanks to the dedicated effort of the brilliant minds, but there's always been a challenge that they need lots of computer power, which comes with a hefty price tag. Now, Deci has introduced an open source LLM which is 15 times faster than Llama 2. So this Llama 2 is also a large language model by Meta, right? So this DeciLM model is 15 times faster than that Llama 2, okay? So this sets a new record for how fast and efficient these language models can be. Now the question is, how DeciLM achieved its remarkable speed? So DeciLM is powered by AutoNAC, an innovation by Deci and short for Auto Neural Architecture Constructor. AutoNAC is a Deci's cutting-edge neural architecture search engine designed to enhance inference speed. So these large language models like DeciLM can be used for lots of things like making chatbots smarter, content summarization, or creating new contents. Okay. So now let's see how DeciLM works in detail. We'll also talk about its special features and I will also show you proof that it's really good at what it does. So DeciLM is a transformer based model, okay? And this DeciLM architecture incorporates a unique form of attention mechanism called variable grouped query attention. This attention mechanism is different from the traditional multi-head attention mechanism, and this global query attention mechanism aim to strike a balance between the computational efficiency and the model quality. Okay, so this GQA, you can also call it, you know, grouped query attention or GQA. Okay, so this GQA was introduced to improve on MQA. Now, what is MQA? MQA is multi-query attention, and I'll just tell you in brief what MQA does and how then GQA is the improved version of MQA. Okay, so MQA reduces the number of parameters in this attention mechanism by having multiple query heads, but sharing the same keys and values across all heads. Okay. So this improves the computational and memory efficiency, but results in a loss of model quality. Okay. Now let's talk about this grouped query attention. GQA is introduced as an enhancement over MQA, and in GQA, queries are grouped together and each group shares a single set of Q and value. Okay. So this approach strikes a balance between parameter sharing and maintaining distinct attention pattern for each query group, leading to better model quality compared to MQA. Okay. Now, so this DeciLM takes the concept of GQA further by introducing variability across the transformer layer. Unlike models like Llama 2, okay, which maintains a consistent number of attention groups throughout all layers, the DeciLM varies the number of attention groups, keys, and values across the layers, but Llama 2 maintains the consistent number of attention groups throughout all layers. Okay, so it does not, this DeciLM does not always do the same thing in every part. Depending upon what it's looking at, it might use four groups, two groups, or just one group for the attention work. Okay, so this adaptability helps DeciLM be both fast and smart. So by tailoring the attention grouping to each layer's specific needs, DeciLM achieves an optimal balance. All right, so we can say that DeciLM variable grouped query attention is a novel approach to attention mechanisms in transformer model. It optimizes the trade-off between efficiency and the model quality by varying the number of attention groups and parameters across different layers of the model, allowing it to adapt the unique requirement of each layer. Okay, So this innovation sets DeciLM apart from the other transformer architectures like Llama 2, 70 billion, okay? So now let's talk about this AutoNAC, okay? So what is AutoNAC? This is the engine behind DeciLM architecture excellence. Okay, now let's talk a little bit about it. So the architecture of DeciLM was generated by AutoNAC. And AutoNAC is a specialized NAS engine developed by Deci that automates the architecture search process. So what it means is, this architecture search process means it can explore different architectural configuration without human intervention, okay, in a computational efficient way. All right, so this engine has successfully generated various high efficiency models like YOLO NAS, which is a state of the art object detection model, and then Deci Coder, which is a large language model for code generation. Okay, so this DeciLM and AutoNAC, in the case of DeciLM, how AutoNAC played its role. So in this case of DeciLM, AutoNAC played a crucial role in determining the architecture of the model. It helped selecting the optimal GQA, group gradient activation. Okay, it helped select the optimal GQA group parameter for each transformer layer within the DeciLM model. So this suggests that AutoNAC was instrumental in fine-tuning DeciLM architecture for the best possible performance. Okay, so now when we are talking about the large language model, there must be some sort of data on which this model is trained on. So now let's talk about the training, let's talk about the data set. Okay, so DeciLM was trained using the Slim Pajamas data set, which is a open source data set, and you can get it from, you can see it here, right? This is the data set. So this data set is publicly available on Hugging Face under the Apache 2.0 license, making it accessible for development, research and development purposes. Okay, so now let's see the performance analysis. Okay, to check how DeciLM, how good this DeciLM is, so what Deci did, Deci tested it on various challenges like ARC, HellaSwag, and then MMLU, and then the Truthful QA. Okay, so here is the table and the graph to show how DeciLM does compared to the other models, for example the model like Llama 2 7b, Falcon 7b, and MPT 7b. okay, so those are like competitor in a race to see who's the best at understanding and generating human language. Okay, so now what's interesting is that even though DeciLM has fewer parameter, it still does as well as or sometimes even better than Llama 2 7b. Llama 2 7b is a big powerful model with 7 billion parameter, and it is considered one of the best model in the field. So DeciLM is like an underdog that surprises everyone by performing just as well, if not better, even though it's smaller and more efficient. So this is impressive because it shows that DeciLM is really good at understanding and generating language. It does it with less computational resources. So that's it guys. In my next video, I'll show you how to use DeciLM model. I'll show you, share a Jupyter notebook. I'll show you how you can use that model. Okay, so I hope this video is helpful. Thank you for watching.